How did you know?
Know what?
That I was...
gay?
Yeah.
You might see Walt be able to loosen up a little bit in the second season.
See, this is why I'm happy that my parents are on the Cape. I don't have to go home and answer 20 questions until at least August.
He's in the city, so he gets to be himself a little bit more. He's not in Castlebury where he has to contain it or look a certain way for his parents, perhaps. Just see a little bit of a new side to Walt.
Hey, Hanson.
I'm gay.
Sure. Great.
Seeing Samantha for the first time is pretty awesome. I know a lot of the Sex and the City folks are really gonna be looking forward to that.
It's gonna be fun.
Last year, the gang was Ellen, myself, Anna Sophia, and Katie Finley.
I brought wine coolers!
Now, the gang has completely changed. Now we've got Donna, myself, Carrie, Samantha, and Ellen. The gang's completely changed, so it's a game changer.
This will be fun.
Or a total disaster.